So yes, let's look at the qualities that make a woman more strong. Strong women know who they really are. They have identified their qualities, their goals, their path, and their directions. You remember our moms and our grandmoms, they actually knew what they really wanted to do at the end of the day. They actually knew what was the ultimate aim of that day, whether it was cooking some dish or whether it was going out to meet somebody. They were very focused. They always put the dreams of others before theirs. They were always a people's person. They were not embarrassed for whatever they did right or wrong because it was their genuine self. It was about knowing oneself. It was about knowing that there is only one life and I need to make the best of it. Although life is so fast and very evolving, strong women will continuously stride and say, yes, I'm going to be true to myself. Yes, I'm going to try and make it. They do things partly, but they give a lot of time to their interest, to what they love, their passion. So be that strong woman, be that reason for somebody. Be honest to yourself what kind of person you are. And that itself will make you a strong, recognized individual with great strengths. You want to be successful, then focus on the point number two. Strong women know who they really are. Looking for the next point, coming up is strong women stick it out for themselves. They are truly confident, they are sure of what they want, the qualities hit them hard, and as an adolescent girl to a great woman, they are vulnerable that every time they fall or they rise, they are in gratitude and acknowledgement. That's your next point. Strong women stick out for themselves. Third point. The strong women challenge themselves time and again. Don't feel that you yourself challenge yourself. Many a times you feel you're not able to do something, but you go on pushing yourself and say, let me try one more time. Let me go beyond my boundaries. Let me do this better this time and see whether I can do it. And yes, not once, not twice, but maybe the third or the fourth time you will hit it. Strong women always have room for improvement. They always know that they are a work in progress. Strong women can never be perfect at the first go, and they know that I am not better than everybody else, but I am a better version of myself daily. And that makes them very beautiful, very complacent, get the answers for whatever questions they are seeking. Strong women also try to learn a lot of things and not encompass that I know it all. Although they are confident, but not overconfident, they always keep learning and they love to have room for improvement by taking constant feedbacks. Thank you so much. Looking forward to the next video.
Help Talks are daily health-related talks held at Health Education Library for People, Mumbai, India. For more information, visit www.healthlibrary.com. Subscribe to Help Talks channel. Be better informed about your health.